They've developed the dance sequences for the show. Today's menu, as you can see, consists of four courses, hopefully full of taste and flavour.
Throughout our history, we have used to celebrate occasions such as birthdays, weddings, anniversaries, and holidays.
Did you know that informal dining, a four-course dinner can cost of 5 to 8 to 10 to 12 or 16 courses, and in its extreme form has been known to have 21 courses?
Extravagant feasts and banquets are nothing new. With menus for the wealthy being a form of fashion and entertainment, social etiquette throughout centuries has dictated that an extensive choice of food should be made available and presented in a variety of styles that inspire creativity and competition between many a host.
Join us now in our story of food and let the feast begin.
Please welcome Michael as King Henry VIII, who was known to be an extravagant spender hosting sumptuous and lavish feasts.
Please welcome to the catwalk Polly and Rappy as Fanny and Johnny Craddock.
Endeared him to millions of viewers worldwide. He became well known for wearing a dicky robe and cooking with a glass of wine in his hand.
photos of Chuck, me and Joe, which I made here in the college in the food centre.